you see right now, you can see there are so many RRC connections in this case, right? But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head under my bed. Hello guys, welcome to Rifki the Cyber. I would like to give you some information that on the last June 17th is the second anniversary of this channel, guys. Thank you so much for your subscribe to my channel in this case. I really appreciate that one, guys. If you want to give some donations, maybe some improvement, like I'm investing a lot of device in this case, HackRF. I also got some USRP B210 in this case. I'm investing for this channel. But if you want to help us, you can donate via the Buy Me Coffee inside of this description of this channel, guys. So today, I'm going to give you some good information. We will sniffing the LTE from the Android phone without any rooted. Yes, no routing, guys. Anyway, I want to give the credit to my brother. This is my brother. From him, accidentally, somehow I can get this kind of the pickup file. When he want to say, hey, I got this pickup Android files and I need your kindly help, let's elaborate and let's check together. And then I see there are some weird things that I'm not aware that this is reflected in the pickup Android itself. When I check it and then I decode it, tara, there is some LTE RRC connection there, right, guys? There are plus and there are some minus and plus in this case. Last time, I'm using the HackRF in this case. Using the HackRF in this case. Of course, this HackRF doesn't require any SIM card, right? And it will just absorb anything from the downlink channels without any SIM cards. So SIM card agnostic, you just need to tune the channel. But this one, you don't need to tune the channel or the frequency, but you will bond to the SIM card of operator that you put it inside of this one. This one also that the weakness, you need to have dedicated SIM card, but you don't need to put the channel. But the thing is, the weakness of the LTV sniffing that I put it, if you not watch it, guys, you just need to watch it. The LTE sniffing my previous video, or I will put it later in the description of this one. Those one is the LTE sniffing that I was giving to you is have some limitation, like for example cannot sniffing the TDD channel, which is I'm talking about the LTE band 39 onwards in this case. But of course this one, because this is a channel agnostic using the SIM card, okay, limited to the SIM card, but doesn't matter, guys, whether that is a TDD or FDD, still can be absorbed, still can sniffing with that applications. Okay, rather than a lot of chatty, let's test, guys. So the first thing that we're gonna do is, what we're gonna do is we just need to go to the Play Store in this case. It's the Play Store of the Android itself in this case. Let's open this, okay. And then you just need to search these applications, guys. The name of application is The name is the Pickup Droid. This is the name of the applications. You can find it here, Pickup Droid. If you not install this, you just need to install it, guys. It's just simply, right? Just say, click install. I don't need to share it to you, right? How to install something applications in the Android, right? In my site, I already installed this one. So I just open this. And then after I open this, you will see this GUI in this case. Anyway, I will try to make sure that I already switch on my data in this case. Just to make sure, guys. And then you just make sure that you're already in the pickup file and you just good to go to sniffing the LTE traffic in this case, guys, based on the SIM card that I attach in this device. Let's test, guys. Okay, guys, we already have a lot of traffic here, right? This is good things. Okay, it's disconnected. I will not connect with. Okay, this is disconnected here, but right now it's already 195, 200 kilobyte, etc. For example, okay? So what I'm gonna do now, I'm going to, example in this case, I'm just going to shut down these connections now. I'm just going to stop the sniffing and we will look at together how is it look like inside of this one. Okay, guys, let's do this. And this is share this. You can share this to, for example, to your others. And okay, guys, this file is sharing to the Telegram that currently I'm using it for the taking a shoot right now, guys. Okay, so rather than hassle things, I will just show it to you what is the result looks like in this case. So what you're gonna do, we just close this one. Okay, this is will looks like this, guys. Okay, I will just open this and Okay, we just open this, guys. And you will see there are some protocol like this, Quick. Quick is actually the UDP guy, but the UDP, which is overcome the weakness of the UDP itself, compared with the TCP/IP. They have like a session management, and there are some benefit things like three-year transmission and some feature things that which is usually the people know that UDP is less than the TCP/IP, guys. But I feel something with this one. This is somehow is like a traffic from this LTE, also part of the UDP in this case. So what I'm gonna do, let's check this one. This is how I decode this to the LTE. This one, and then I'm going to open this, and then I'm checking the LTE. And then boom. Tara, see? You see right now, you can see there are so many RRC connections in this case, right? But the downlink of this CCCS message that we can see is RRC connection reject in this case, right? But of course, you cannot find not only the reject, but you can see also a lot of things here. Let me check in this case. I will just try to filter this LTE RRC in this case. So let's see if this is, let me check here. Oh, what is it? Let's check if this is decodable also. Let me double check as well. Decode as the LTE LC also, or this is not part of the LTE. Okay, this is LTE also, guys. Okay, guys, you can see there are some information and doesn't have any information in this case. For the RRC connections, okay, this is the info in this case. Okay, this is the info. But this one, this is also another RRC type of the message in this case. This one is already tested in the OnePlus, and also I check it with the Xiaomi, with the Mi, etc. And somehow in my Samsung, sometimes it's work, sometimes it's not really doesn't work in this case, guys. Anyway, guys, my question to you is, maybe you can help me in this case, guys. Why I only get like the RRC connection reject? I don't have like any like RRC connection establishment, for example, that kind of message. Why there is no here in this case? Also, in this case is message class extension. Okay, I already got those two type of the informations. But what about others, right? There are so many RRC connection protocol dialogue, which is not reflected here. What is your input for me? Write it in the comments. Maybe I can get and optimize more so I can get more informations that I can get from the LTE side in this case. Write it, guys. Guys, please don't forget to subscribe, switch on the bell, like, and share it to others of this channel so everybody can subscribe to this channel. So I will get motivated to create a better content every time that I will upload the video. So as I always say in my other previous video, keep learning and stay humble.